Montana Rollenberg hit number 5, won the Division II title, and she number 9 in the sector with a best of 10:57.55. And Isabella Dobson of Elk Grove is also under 10:50 at 10:49.16. LSL Chief, Vandergriff, Castiglione, and Rollenberg are our top four early on in the race. The last Siono Chief who's got the early lead. LSL Chief, Vandergriff, Castiglione, the 74-7 for the opening 400. Dollars O'Keefe, Vandergriff, Castiglione, then Batistia, and then Dodson. Vandergriff, Castiglione, and the leader of the bunch is Alexandria Keith, a junior from Granite Bay. Here's O'Keefe, home straight, finishing up lap number 3. Once again, she's forced to do all. But the audience can really help. Yeah. 76-4 for that lap, 346-6. O'Keefe, Vandergriff, and Dodson. So here's O'Keefe reaching the halfway mark. Once again, we need encouragement. Very difficult to run at this tempo on a solo outing. He goes through. Castiglione, then Vandergriff. Then it's Anderson, Dodson, and Adele. 77-4 for that lap. Remember, Hermes record is 10.0.85, her seasonal best. But here in the direction of at least setting a personal best for the season, 10.17. Bill Castiglione and Vandergrift in second and third. And it's Sasha. Nine, that was a 77.7 lap. That's Pastor Delaney in second, Vandergrift in third. That's the Bell who has moved into fourth, Jason Kennedy. He's run 11 flat 52 this year. Remember the Vandergrift are in 2 and 3 coming on to the bell lap for O'Keefe, who's at the head of the straightaway. There's O'Keefe with 1 to go. Now is a 7. So she's picking up the pace. She's at least on target to break her season on that. Well, that's up to you in the middle of the back straight. Passing other runners. He's got about 200 meters to go. From the curve and into the head of the straightaway. Here's Fiona O'Keefe. She's still under 10 minutes. He's at 9:50 with the straightaway to run. Again, her season at best is 10:17.74, the number 2 time in the state of California. She's got a world title taking number 1 here. O'Keefe finishes at 10. And here we still got a battle in second with Castiglione and Vandergrift. Vandergrift taking over second. Castiglione in the third. There's a battle in fourth. That's Rosenberg in fifth, followed by Batista. Fiona O'Keefe, a new seasonal guest, a new state leader at 10.08.65. Vandergrift is second in 10.42.19. Castiglione is third in 10.43.25. Adele of Kennedy is fourth in 10.51.79. Wallenberg is fifth in 10.53.29. Zach Fashion is sixth in 10.54.01. Baetia. Oh, 10.51.79. in third and headed for Buchanan High School next week, Sophia Castiglione, a junior from Davis, who ran 10:43.25. That's a personal best for her. In second was Sydney Vandergriff, the sophomore from St. Francis. She ran 10:42.19, also a personal best for her. And the winner, defending her title, was Fiona O'Keefe, a senior at Davis, with a state leading mark of 10:08.65.
And now for the final.